Our story begins with a very strange sound. The drums of a jungle beginning to pound. Now think of a sky.
I'll imagine bright blue.
It's the jungle of Newell.
Near the river, Wooloo.
On the 15th of May, in the jungle of Newell, in the heat of the day, in the cool of the pool, he was splashing, enjoying the jungle's great joys, when Horton the elephant,
Horton the elephant,
Horton the elephant,
heard a small noise.
Help!
There's no one around.
Then he heard it again, just a very faint yelp,
as if some tiny person were calling for help.
Help! Help!
I'll help you,
said Horton.
But who are you and where?
He looked as he looked,
he could see nothing there.
Say, how confusing. I've never heard tell of a small speck of dust that was able to yell. Well, you know what I think? I think that there must be someone on top of that small speck of dust. Some poor little person was shaking with fear. They don't blow in the pool. He has no way to steer. He's alone in the universe.
I just have to save him, because after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how small.
And I heard him quite clearly. I know there's a person down there, and once more, quite likely there's two, even three, even four.
Ha! Left a voice.
Ha! Left the mother.
Ha! 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 Left the Wickersham brothers.
I see the biggest flame pool in the jungle of Newell, and monkeys I just should know.
No, no, no,
no. Been out on a limb looking down on him.
Uh-oh.
Elephants ain't too strict as a rule. The biggest flame pool in the jungle of New Orleans.
Talking to a speck, talking to a speck, to a speck in dust.
Flame pool in the jungle of New Orleans.
Talking to a speck, talking to a speck, to a speck in dust.
Flame pool in the jungle of New Orleans.
today is psychic elephants who hear voices. What do you say, folks? Is the elephant off his trunk? We'll be right back with Dust, Speck, Clover, Neighbor Who. Hello? Hello? I got nothing. We'll be right back. Stay tuned.
Play
pool
in the jungle of
Noo. I'm Gertrude McFuzz and I live right next door. He's never done anything crazy before.
Being a play pool in the jungle of Noo.
He's always been friendly and loyal and kind. I just don't believe Horton's out of his mind.
Did you hear? Did you hear? Did you hear?
I'm Maisie the bird and I live in the tree.
Did you hear? Did you hear? Did you hear?
Enough about Horton. Let's talk about me.
I just have to save them because, after all, a person's a person, no matter how small. A person's a person, no matter how
small. He's a great fool in the jungle of Noo, and he's the worst we ever saw.
Better look out, better.